Hello friends, my name is Virendra Singh. Welcome to my channel Smart Learning Academy. In this video tutorial, I am going to discuss about the database search tool and how to apply them for the research purposes. When you visit the site of NCBI, it will look like this. Here, all the databases are present. And how to extract the information from databases, the various tools are available at various sources like NCBI, EMBL or DDBJ. For NCBI, there is interest retrieval system. You can put here either the name of the organism or name of the query or the sequence of amino acid or sequence of nucleotide according to your convenience. Database search tool can be divided into two parts on the basis of search principle. It is text-based search tool or sequence-based search tool. In text-based tools, using descriptive words, like if you want to search E. coli genome or E. coli gene sequence, then you can simply write in descriptive words in the search box like E. coli gene. Various tools available for the text-based search, that is ntrace, SRS, sequence retrieval system, ntrace present at NCBI, SRS present at EBI, dbget present at genome.net Japan, dbfetch is present at EBI. For the sequence based search, using sequence of the protein or of the nucleotide, various tools are available like BLAST, FASTA, SSearch, ggSearch. BLAST is present at NCBI, FASTA, ggSearch and SSearch present at EBI. SSearch is related to the local alignment, that is Smith and Waterman alignment, and ggSearch is related to the global alignment, that is Needleman and Wunsch alignment. DBGET tools, integrated database retrieval system at the genome.net at Japan. Let's see the ntrace search tool. It is the global query search system. This search tool present at NCBI. You can find this tool by simply visiting this link. Limit and advanced options are there for making the search more refinery or more accurate. It also works in batch mode, that is by using comma or separated accession number. The second search tool is SRS, sequence retrieval system. It is present at EBI, contains 80 biological databases. The third search tool is dbfetch. It is also present at EBI and it is web-based tool. The fourth search tool is dbget, which is present at genome.net at Japan. You can find this tool by this URL. This tool uses set of unique commands like bget, bfind, binfo or blink. Bget represents the get entries from the database. Find, that is find according to the matching pattern. Binfo, databases, version and statistics. Blink follows the links in database entries. These are the various tools for the data submission in various databases: Bankit, Sequin, Webin. Bankit is web-based tool and Sequin is standalone tool. That is, it doesn't require internet connection to run the software. And these Bankit and Sequin tool present at NCBI, and Webin is present at EBI and it is also a web-based tool, not standalone tool. So these are the tools for database search and data submission. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe my channel for more updates. Thank you.